2018 Range Rover Velar First Drive. From the gentle sweep of its domed hood to the elegant arc of its roofline, never mind my tester's sumptuous ivory interior, Range Rover's first midsize SUV is a stunningly attractive specimen, a five-seat lounge on wheels that makes competitors like the Porsche Macan and BMW X4 look like Audemars Blocs in contrast. Doesn't help that it's finished in flux silver, a trick satin finish available only on the priciest of Velars, the $89,300 first edition. Eventually, I answer the call of duty and hit the trail. You know, for science. Ranger Rover says the new Velar fills the white space between the Evoque and the Range Rover Sport. I'm not sure why that space is white, but size-wise the new Sport Huda comes closer to its larger stablemate, measuring just under 2 inches shorter than the Sport but a full 17 inches longer than the Evoque. Riding on a modified F-Pace chassis that's been reinforced for off-road duty, Velar is powered by a 247-horsepower, 4-cylinder turbo gas engine, $49,900, a 180-horsepower 4-cylinder turbo diesel, $56,200, or a 380-horsepower supercharged V6, $64,200. Unlike other aging Land Rover platforms, there's a whole lot of newness to Velar's look and feel, though you'll find similar versions of its powertrains in other cars, like the supercharged V6 in the F-Type and Discovery. The fresh bits are all over, but the driver and passenger-facing interfaces are particularly innovative, from the new Touch Pro Duo screens, which offer dueling TFT touchscreens for the lion's share of the car's controls, to the interior design that, for the time ever, includes a textile offering that's positioned as a no-cost equivalent to the top-line Windsor leather. The material, a wool blend developed with Danish firm Kvadrat, feels as soft and premium as a high-end suit. Flanked by a faux suede material made from recycled plastic bottles, the leather-free cabin is a surprisingly sexy and novel alternative to traditional cowl, one that just might tilt the perspective of luxury car shoppers. It's not the first time wool has employed in a high-end interior. Maserati teamed up with Italian men's warehouse Zegna years ago, juxtaposing the threads with leather. But this treatment is among the more successful experiments with non-traditional materials, and likely to tempt buyers who might otherwise single-mindedly believe that animal skins are the only way to ornament a car interior. Multiple camera angles reveal the immediate surroundings on the nav screen, which helps me cut those 22-inch wheels close to rocks without scraping them, in turn, giving me confidence to roll a bit faster. There's also information like suspension travel, steering angle, and incline/decline/roll angles that helps visualize the vehicle dynamics, some of which can be depicted on a heads-up display. Wheel articulation is a considerable 15 inches, which helps Velar take the rough way back down the mountain, where ruts and loose rocks are handled rather gracefully.